You don't tell him. We don't tell John.
So, Mary Watson, who are you?
Because John can't ever know that I lied to him. It would break him and I would lose him forever. And Sherlock, I will never let that happen.
Yeah.
Or what?
Or I'll marry you.
As you know, these last couple of years haven't been easy for me. And meeting you has been the best thing that could have possibly happened.
What is she? What is she? What is she?
But she wasn't supposed to be like that.
I hoped I wouldn't have to do this.
Why is she like that?
Because you chose her.
You don't even know my name.
Please, understand. There is nothing in this world I would not do to stop that happening.
I think someone's got John.
Mary, I'm sorry to tell you this, but he wants you dead.
Sorry, no, because we were family.
Families fall out. The problems of your past are your business. The problems of your future are my privilege. It's all I have to say. It's all I need to know.
There were four of us.
AGRA, what's that?
Alex, Gabriel, AJ, your R.
She's my friend.
Oh, I'm his fiancé.
That wife.
The clients, that's all you are now, Mary. You're a client.
You know I'll kill you too. You know I will, AJ. You were very slow.
She's a devil walking. Is everyone I've ever met a psychopath?
I suppose I was always afraid this might happen. Something in my past would come back to haunt me, right? John, you've got to remember, it's important. I am dead.
Is Mary Watson good enough for you?
Be Mary Watson. I was the only life worth living.
Thought that would get your attention.
It's good enough for me, John.
Thank you.